Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to remove I am not a robot reCAPTCHA option in Google Chrome. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Google Chrome in your PC. Top of the right side you can see here three dots is showing, just click on it and scroll down, click on setting and click on privacy and security option. You can see here clear browsing data, just click on it, basic tab, time range, select all time and check this box and click clear data and click on reset setting and click on restore setting to their original default and click on reset setting. After click on reset setting, click on about Google Chrome. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date in your PC. If Google Chrome update showing, please update Google Chrome and close the Google Chrome and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve I am not a robot reCAPTCHA option in Google Chrome. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.